Hi friends, we moved from landline phones to the smartphones, bulky TVs to slim and sleek TVs. But the toothpaste, wow, the toothpaste has remained same from our childhood. The labels and packaging might have changed, but the contents are almost the same. We get up in the morning and without second thought, in the half sleep, we go and start brushing with a nice sweet toothpaste. Always we want to finish it fast because we have to rush to office or to school. But did we ever see what are the ingredients in the toothpaste? There are tons of ingredients in the toothpaste which are toxic and are slow poison. That's why they imprint a fine warning message saying that swallowing is toxic and can be dangerous. So we are putting a slow poison in our mouth to begin the day. To name a few, potassium nitrate, the Senso dash dash toothpaste, which claims itself as doctor's recommended sensitive toothpaste, uses potassium nitrate. Potassium nitrate, KNO3, is used in fertilizers, explosives, fireworks, and gunpowder. Even a school student knows that potassium nitrate is toxic. They also use sodium Laureth sulfate. We enjoy a lot of foam in the mouth when we are brushing, and that's the whole fun of brushing, right? But to get that foam, they use a chemical called sodium Laureth sulfate, which is the same chemical used in shampoos, detergents, dishwashers, and so on. We always want sulfate-free shampoos, but we don't mind taking it in the mouth. Saccharin and aspartame. The toothpaste are so sweet because of saccharin and aspartame used in that. These are the sugar substitutes and also called as zero calorie sugars, but these are directly linked to cancers. Carrageenan is a common ingredient which is used to thicken the toothpaste. This is known to cause gastric issues. Parabens and polymers are preservatives that can cause cancers. Not only that, the whitening toothpaste also inject hydrogen peroxide into the body more than the catalyst can break down. The result is hydrogen peroxide accumulation in the body leading to gray hair. Yes, your toothpaste is also responsible for your premature graying of hair. Gray hair is a matter of 50 years of age in the olden days, but now even teens have the gray hair because of these habits. In this video, we are going to look at a best natural tooth powder which is free from all the chemicals and toxins and which can effectively fight against plaque, removes tartar and treats gum diseases. For this, we need xylitol. You can buy xylitol in powder form or make it into a powder in a mixer. Xylitol is a natural sweetener, so it adds a nice yummy taste. Well, not only that, xylitol is a magic bullet in dental health. It prevents bacteria from sticking to the teeth and neutralizes the pH to help avoid tooth decay. It removes plaque and helps in reversing gingivitis and cavities. Baking soda, a very mild abrasive but less abrasive than commercial toothpastes. This dislodges plaque on teeth, breaks down stain-causing molecules and neutralizes pH. It gives you sparkling white teeth. Bentonite clay. Bentonite clay contains calcium carbonate that gives teeth whitening and remineralizes teeth. This draws out toxins and removes tartar accumulation. Cinnamon powder. You can get ground cinnamon directly, or you can also grind cinnamon sticks into fine powder. The antimicrobial properties of cinnamon prevents tooth decay and removes bad breath. Cloves. You can get ground cloves. Cloves can treat gingivitis, toothache, and cavities. Let's see how to make this. Take a glass, wooden, or ceramic bowl. Add 1/4 cup of xylitol. Now toss in 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Now add 1/4 cup of bentonite clay. toss in 1 teaspoon of ground cinnamon and 1 teaspoon of ground cloves. Mix them up thoroughly with a wooden spoon. We should never use metal spoon or metal container in this process. When metal touches bentonite clay, it might deactivate its benefits. So, always use glass, wood, ceramic or paper material. That's all. The tooth powder is ready. Store it in a dry, clean glass jar. How to use this tooth powder? Wet your brush bristles with water. Now, just take 1 teaspoon of this onto the brush and gently brush your teeth. Do not use pressure while brushing and try to complete brushing in 2 minutes. We have prepared a natural, toxins-free, detoxifying tooth powder that effectively helps in treating plaque, removes tartar, and treats gum diseases with a bonus of teeth whitening. One important note, if you are using xylitol in your tooth powder, as I said, you cannot give this one to dogs because dogs have difficulty digesting the xylitol. Make this tooth powder at home and use it regularly. Thank you. Please like our video and subscribe. Tap on bell notification to get more interesting videos.